And these other musicians today who don't do drugs and in fact speak out against them, boy, do they suck. What a coincidence. Ballless, soulless, spiritless, corporate little bitches, suckers of Satan's cock, each and every one of them. We're rock stars against drugs because that's what the president wants.
Oh, suck Satan's cock.
That's what we want, isn't it? Government approved rock and roll. Woo, we're partying now. We're rock stars who do Pepsi Cola commercials.
Suck Satan's cock. Put that big scaly pecker down your gullet. Drink that black worm jism. Drink it! Fill your little bellies. Send in vanilla ice. Hello, vanilla. Says here on your application, you have no talent, and yet you want to be a star. I think something could be arranged. Suck Satan's cock. I will lower the standards of the earth. I will put 56 channels of American Gladiators in every TV. I will put all the money in the hands of 14-year-old girls. They will think you are charismatic, deep, and edgy. Send in MC Hammer on your way out. Hello, Hammer. Back again, huh?
Boy, that Hammer. There was another boat that left me on the island, man. Bill, are you gonna get on the Hammer boat with us? No, I'd rather stay here and eat my own flesh. Totally mystifying. I mean, you could sit and explain it to me from now until, well, the end of time, and I'll go, fucking don't get it, man. It's genetic. Maybe it is genital. Hey, wait a minute. Freud, come here. Hammer's a great dancer. What? The guy's got a sand crab in his knickers. He's not dancing, he's having a fit. That's Satan's sperm eating its way through the lining of his stomach.
Minutes, almost up, Hammer. Send in Marky Mark.
And the beat goes, yeah. Hey, don't fuck with me, man. You know what I mean, though? Am I the only one that's fucking lost here? You never see positive drug stories on the news, do you? Isn't that weird? Since most of the experiences I've had on drugs were real fucking positive. Who are these morons they're finding? That's what I want to know. I used to want to call the news. Come over to our house.
Watch Tommy. He's a pig. Film him. He's been doing that for hours. He's killing us. You getting all that?
You know what I mean? Always that same LSD story. You've all seen it. Young man on acid, thought he could fly, jumped out of a building. What a tragedy.
What a dick. Fuck him. He's an idiot. If he thought he could fly, why didn't he take off on the ground first? Check it out. You don't see ducks lined up to catch elevators to fly south. They fly from the ground, you moron. Quit ruining for everybody. He's a moron. He's dead. Good. We lost a moron. Fucking celebrate. Wow, I just felt the world get lighter. We lost a moron. Put on the Hammer album. I'm ready to dance. We lost a moron. I don't mean to sound cold or cruel or vicious, but I am, so that's the way it comes out. Professional help is being sought. How about a positive LSD story? Wouldn't that be newsworthy just once, to base your decision on information rather than scare tactics and superstitions and lies? I think it would be newsworthy. Today, a young man on acid realized that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration, that we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we're the imagination of ourselves. Here's Tom with the weather.
Wow, did you see the fucking news?
By the way, that thing I just did about matter is energy condensed to a slow vibration, and we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively, and da-da-da-da-da, that thing I just did.
Einstein proved that.
Okay, it's called quantum physics. Anyway, I was tripping one day with Al, which was really weird, because he's dead. And I said, Al, do you notice the walls are fucking breathing right now?
Bill, I know the same thing. I've got to jot some numbers down real quick. I just had a fucking idea. I saw your head light up like a fucking bulb, Al. This is unbelievable.
It's called quantum physics. Anyway, it's called the 20th century. We'll get there one day.
No, it's against the Bible and against the law and against... It's against.
Are there any questions, folks?
Thank you. I'm glad I inspire such fucking interest in you.
My parents love my act, man.
Bill, honey, do your goat boy sketch for your mama.
Son, everyone at the church wants to know when you're going to be doing that goat boy eat the pussy routine. They all want to come out and see my boy perform goat boy. And thank you, Father. Bring out your church-going friends. Let them get close to my shaggy fur and my pungent odor. Let me see ladies drop their purses and take off their shoes and come dance with Goat Boy in the forest.
Belinda Carlisle? Fuck, you guys are 5 years behind us. Shit. How weird. I really do love it here, man. I've had a great time here. It's been absolutely fantastic. I love being over here in general. Everything's cool about it. Food, well, you know. And, no, you know. First of all, you don't boil pizza. Now, no. I'm not judging you. And these chips, they're French fries to us. You call them chips. Enough. I love French fries, don't get me wrong. If you leave here tonight going, Bill doesn't like fries, you'll be wrong.
But every fucking time you eat, that's too many fries, you're over your spud quota.
Everything. I saw hookers on London streets going, head and chips. You may think you've gotten good head before, but unless you've had it with a big hot pipe and plate of fries in front of you. Very civilized. We could learn a lot from you guys. You, an ancient country steeped in tradition, and we, a young upstart nation of morons, with all the nuclear bombs. I don't know how it worked out that way. We were playing in the lab, and suddenly we rule the planet. I don't get it either. I don't get it.